Kadosh, you are mighty on your throne. You reign, you ancient Zion's King. Cry out, Kadosh, you are mighty on your throne. You don't know how men become big. They are men of the presence. It's only men of the presence that are mighty in the kingdom. Bishop Oyedepo is a lion. You see, we talk about revival and many things that God wants to do. The territories that we are still talking and making boast of in the north, it was men like Oyedepo that conquered it. How many revival is going on in Sokoto and Maiduguri? Because the impact of his ministry was in Kaduna. These were the men that conquered those land because they were lions. Some years ago, he bought a land and the thugs came saying nobody will enter the land. He said if anybody steps into that land, he will be struck with irrecoverable madness. The next day by 10 a.m., three people were already mad. They ran away. They are lions. Men like W.F. Kumuye stood up and he screamed an alarm of holiness. And in his days, when he reigned and shined like the sun, you couldn't even give a job to anybody. Those days they want to give job, they look for deeper lifers. You don't apply, they trust them, because a man understood the systems of holiness. They are men of the mountain. You think things just happen? I sat under Apostle Arome, he spoke and then all my loss died. He didn't do a Bible study, he only gave a charge. How can a man deposit God in you so much? You came as a liar and suddenly you left. There's no discipline. Everything dies. They are men of the presence. Reverend Chris will walk towards a sick person and the cancer will go down. How is it possible? They are men of the presence. If Apostle Samuel enters here now, he's a router. The man is a router. If he comes here now, there are many spiritual possibilities that will be happening on their own accord because Samuel is around. You enter his meeting, things are happening even when he's not talking. They are men of the presence. It's not about the scriptures, you know. People are joking, playing around with their lives. Kadosh, you are mighty on your throne. You ancient Zion's King. We cry out, Kadosh, you are mighty on your throne. I made up my mind that even if it's 5 minutes of my clip you will hear, you will not sin again. Fire will engulf you. I will die to everything that is flesh. In my days it will be heard that men feared the Lord. You will hear you can't. Every demon that holds you down will run away. There will be hunger, strange. You cannot explain it. Certainly you will pray without ceasing. I don't know what you pursue, but me, I want to be popular among the immortals. I want to be popular in the region of Zion, so that when I show up, I will walk in eternity like an immortal. I will not be a colossus on the earth. In eternity, they will call me a patriarch.